trot him out from deep. Welcome to the team. Berlet lets it fly. And it hits it. Working the waiver wire to perfection, coach.
Wow. How about this? They just pick up Berlet. Hey, go kick a 50-yard field goal in your debut. This guy's been in the weight room. He can kick it through the pipes.
Shoo.
So first watch the protection, which has been a bit of an issue. Berlet has been a big improvement in the kicking game. If he can get it away. This time protection much better and kick right down the middle. It's amazing, the impact of kickers. Whole team hit from 50, hit from 28, missed from 53. That was the block kick. Now from 45. And Berlet, good contact and a great kick to tie this football game at 16 a pop.
Trying to add to that, Taylor Berlet just signed last week, played his first game, and is the special teams player of the week in the USFL, and making his bid to make it 2-for-2 by getting the first points of today and putting the Breakers up 3-0 here. These teams had the ball once.
And here comes the field goal unit on. So Taylor Berdelet, with 5 seconds left until halftime, will come on to try to extend it to a 10-0 lead. And the kick by Berdelet is good, and it is 10-0 New Orleans. For Taylor Berdelet, good snap, good hold, the kick is good, and the Breakers take the 10-point lead with 35 seconds to play.
Miscommunication between the quarterback and wideout.
39-yard try for Taylor Berdelet, and it is good. It's a kicker's paradise tonight. Three more on the board. This
that's at the mall with that kind of hairdo.
He had a cramping issue last week, but was able to deliver when needed. Feeling better this week. This to tie it. Send this to overtime. On the way. It's good. We've got our first USFL overtime. Games in the career of Josh Shaw. He has been terrific in the USFL this season. 30-yard try for Berdelet, who is perfect under 50 yards this year, and he remains perfect.
On, you can see the ball comes completely out. Therefore, he did not have control of it like we thought he did initially. And so instead, it'll be a field goal attempt for Taylor Berdelet from 26 yards away. Missed an extra point earlier in the game. And he got that one through, and so New Orleans extends the lead to 9-0.
This season high. Kick right down the middle with plenty behind it to get the Breakers on the board. It's a 20-3 ball game with
Berdelet, essentially extra point range, and it's good.